Two people are recovering tonight after they were shot early this morning in New Orleans. Police say the shooting happened in the 1100 block of Marigny Street. Three people were arguing when one of them pulled out a gun. Reports show the gunman shot a man in the neck and stomach and a woman in the ankle. The two were taken to the hospital and the suspect ran from the scene.